So this morning it's like 32 degrees, so the rain is coming down. So there's some freezing rain. If you listen very carefully, you might hear the little speckles hitting the umbrella, if you listen. I'm gonna try and see if I can actually get a video of that freezing rain as it comes down. But this is a few days after that serious snowstorm last week, Thursday. So they have some slick spots on the sidewalk. I've already passed on a few and you're not seeing it because everything is look like rain, but I've come across a few, like two slick spots so far. I've felt it, but it would be very difficult for you to see. That's what the concern is when it comes to that kind of weather. Right now I'm just heading down to the train station, Grand Avenue Newtown train station. It's the M and the R comes there. I'm gonna take that, the M or the R, either one, to Jackson Heights, Roosevelt Avenue, and from there I will take the E or the F train into Manhattan. But I may end up taking the E better. If I take the E, I only have to deliver two trains, the M or R and the E. If I take the F, then I still have to maybe transfer to the D Express and then transfer back to the E. Get to where I'm going this morning. It's just that drizzle, man. Almost didn't hold the umbrella this morning. Hope I don't forget it at work. Can hear my sniffles. Anytime it's cold weather like this, I get the sniffles, man. Yeah. I want to clear the nostril, but I'm holding the umbrella as I walk. It's a little difficult to do. Thank you. this pug doing, you know. So I'm ready to grab him in front of the gun delivery truck. All over Queensland, right? Because I'm recording, it takes me a little.